Inshallah, Salman Khan and Alia Bhatt to begin work on Sanjay Leela Bhansali's next in August. Those eagerly awaiting Salman Khan and Alia Bhatt's next film, Inshallah, with director Sanjay Leela Bhansali will be happy to hear this latest update. According to reports doing the rounds, the film that will bring Khan and Bhansali together after 20 years will go on floors mid-August. It is alleged that Salman will shoot a short introductory scene in Mumbai among a few other scenes. Although much has not been said about the plot, it was reported by Mumbai Mirror that it will be a rom-com that sees Salman play a businessman in his mid-40s opposite Alia as a 20-something aspiring actress.